I don't understand the frickin' controls, mate! No!
You see the drippy, I'm fitted up. Hop in my car and a giddy up. Secure the bag, yeah, I get the bus.
Pick it up.
You see the drippy, I'm fitted up. Hop in my car and a giddy up.
It's DT and welcome to my channel. Welcome to the ending of Limbo. Good. Jump. Crab. Good. Alright, good. Okay, now what shit do I have to jump over? Jump over shit. But then it's not. Oh my God, I did it. In mind, but didn't go. Is there anything I can do to like throw the rest of that? Hey! Can you just not? Quick! Run! Oh my God, run! Is it the whole entire platform? Let me look again. How did I have to get this done? Hear me out. But I just didn't make it alive. No, stop. This is what I was thinking. Flip over. No. Please give me more time. No, see? And then that's fine. But then it's pink. Quick, run. Run, 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 run. I can't make it. There's no other freaking way. these lasers like die? Fish? What's that? That looks... Oh. That looks sinister. But no. Can you tell me? Okay. Something's gonna happen. Get a box to jump up there. Okay, what about this? Yeah. it. Can I get a... I need to go all the way. Hey, come back. Can I jump on this? I can. Yes, this is good. This is good. Get up there. Oh, I can, never mind. I know what I have to do. I know what to be doing. No. What? That is so unfair. Man. That's so shitty though, because like, I really had that. That was really bad luck. Okay. would have killed me. Okay. Fingers frickin' crossed that this works. Because this is a lot of work just to try and get up. Because if you die, you do it all over again and make sure you pop, blah blah blah. Quick, 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 we don't have much time. Oh, hold on, quick, quick! How did I not die? Holy crap, okay. Nope, I need to move the box a bit closer, I think. I did it! Now what? Slow-mo and I can't get off the freaking elevator. What the hell? Okay, so I need the box maybe to get up there, but then I think that the laser will go up there. So, actually, no, I feel like I want to go over there though, so I'm gonna do that. Actually, no. What? This is getting really confusing. Strange. so I need to interchange. Understand. This is really confusing because I need the box to get up, but obviously need the box to get up on the ladder over there, but I can't get over to the ladder on this kind of gravity, like normal gravity. What's over here then? Maybe I need to get like three boxes or something. I think I need to collect boxes. Surely I can't just have one box. I need to collect all three. Or however many boxes I need. There's one box. Oh, hang on. No! Okay. What the frick? Are you serious? I gotta do this all again? Okay. Turret guns or whatever they're called. Hey! Oh! No, this is unfair. Why? item. Keep going. Maybe that doesn't work. Okay. Surely this has to work. Oh, I know what I have to do. Actually, I'm not sure. The box is meant to be there. Oh, that sucks. Oh, there they go. There's the box. The game is like, you effed up, bro. Right. So, if that's the case, then I can get this one. But where's the other missing box? Or do I need that box to get the other box? I think I do, actually. Okay, wow, this is a huge puzzle. I keep saying that, but then I think, oh yeah, surely this is, it can't be any harder than this. And then it does, and I'm like, okay. Even hang on, up, down, up. Is it this way? Jump. Nope, that's up. What? Jump. I'm just gonna die for a second and just restart because yes. It's not really moving, is it? Okay, so it's gonna go up. Holy crap. That was a thing that worked. Down here. Oops. game's there. And then this is the way I can get up naturally. Honey. This one needs to be... I'm meant to just climb it. I need that one to be up, and this one to be same. Now what? I need it to be down. Hey, the right side of the down. Why can't that be close? Can I move this thing? Does that one That one goes last. Hang on. This one's, the right one's slower than the left one. What did that do? I think I got it. Hang on. Remember to jump. The poor guy's getting tired. Jump. Love it. Let me go. Oh, here we go. Got that first round. Boom, done. What was I meant to do there? Whole entire game, I'm like, oops, I just turned my whole, I just turned my microphone down completely. How long did I have that there for? Okay. There's a rope there. There's a rope underneath. Catch it. I don't know how one's meant to catch that. Okay. Oh. Wait. Oh my god. Hold down the tape. No. I'm really bad at timing this. I'm just gonna come back when I'm done. Oh my goodness. Oh, there's a timer. Mate. Wow. I don't understand the frickin' controls, mate. No, I know, I kind of have an idea actually. No, I can't work out the controls. I'm not close enough to the arrow to press it again. Okay. Okay, I need to do it as it's like beeping. Interesting. Like I'm trying. Something like that. No. Ender. What was the point in that? Right through the glass. Is this the end? As much as I complained that I didn't know what to do most of the time, I really like this game and I don't want it to end. Was I meant to do that? Do I just die and with like the final death? Oh. Yep, this is it. This is the end. Never mind. That's what it was. No, never mind. And we keep going. Oh, I can't jump, so that's really strange. Oh, finally! Hey, girl! What you doing over there? I'm not controlling this, so part of the story, which I assume means the ending. If he wanted to, he would. That's all I'm gonna say. That boy went through all these obstacles to get to that girl. If he wanted to, he would. Though that was a really good game. I liked it. Play dead. If you happen to be watching this, please make more, because I love this game and millions of other people also really love this game and Inside. And if that's not enough proof, then I don't know what is, because we need more games like this. It's been a good game, guys. I'm sad I finished it, really. There's no not many games like it out there, so yeah. If you haven't played it yet, I definitely recommend doing so because it is so fun. Do it. But yes, guys, if you enjoyed this video, as always, if you can give it a like and a sub, I would be very appreciative of that. Bye-bye.